Hello, my name is Lilian Weremo. I'm an international student from Kenya. I'm from a Kikuyu community, and I'll tell you some few things about my culture. Kikuyu community has their own brew. It is called Muratina. Muratina is an alcoholic drink named after the fruit of the same name. The fruit commonly comes from the tree that is called sausage tree. This is due to the long sausage-like fruits it bears. The fruits are first cut into pieces and then left to the sun for drying. After drying, they are boiled. After sun drying, sugarcane juice is added and the brew is left for at least 4 to 5 days for fermentation. The taste of Muratina is a little bit sour and has typical alcoholic odor. In Kikuyu community, there is a special sacred tree. This sacred tree is called Mugumo tree. In another word, it's called sycamore tree. It's found in Mount Kenya region. This tree is where rituals were performed. Rituals like claiming of land, political power, and also identity. No one was allowed to cut down this tree. And in any case this tree falls, elders will be consulted to perform some rituals so that the community would not go through some calamities. Kikuyus observed a unique pattern in naming their children. The identity is carried from generation to generation. Children are named after the brothers and sisters of the grandmother and the grandfather. When you are married, the firstborn child, whether it's a girl or a boy, is named after the father's side, while the second child will be named after the mother's side. After renaming of the grandfather's and grandmother's name, they will start with the eldest brother and sister from the father's side. Food culture. The staple food in Kikuyu is mukimo. This is from mashed potatoes and peas. Another food is githeri, which is dried beans and dried maize. The other food is irio, which comes from mashed potatoes, mashed corn, and beans.